Okay, for a beach picnic, I made these tuna sandwiches that I have to share the recipe with you. It's inspired by the tuna cotta recipe that was viral a couple months ago. You know, I'm late in the game, but I bought this delicious tuna spread here in Kauai and had to do my own take on the tuna cotta sandwich. You can obviously make your own at home, but I am using the Cocoa Head Foods smoked ahi spread. I also made my own herb spread, which I'm gonna put in the caption below what I used to do that. Some avocado, tomato, a little bit of pepperoncini. I seared it on the griddle until it's nice and crispy. And then we packaged those up. We took them down to Anini Beach. We swam, we played, and we ate some delicious sandwiches.